And he took the hurt in my heart.